Hello everyone and welcome back to the Resident Evil playthrough. Let's put away our stuff. And we're kinda low on bullets and everything. Is there gonna be a zombie out here? Yes, there is. Hello zombie. He went upstairs. Nice. What is in here? Oh, there's a... battery pack. And there's the broken shotgun. Chris needs to use that because Jill already got the shotgun already. Yep, that's useful. More kerosene. So this room was alright. Now, hopefully, armor door. No, thank you, zombie. No, thank you. I don't want to deal with you right now. Okay, put these ink ribbons away. There. Okay. Go up the stairs, go into the other room, hopefully. Hello, zombie. Hello, Mr. Zomber. Oh, he barfed. That's so gross. There's a zombie over here. Yes, he's looking the other way, though. He's like... Burr. Okay. Alrighty, then. Let's go. Hello, zombie. Yes, I know. You want to hug. Mr. Zombie wants a hug. He wants to hug me now. So this is the... Yeah, that's the other way. What's out here? Armor. All we have to go is... Yay! Hell yeah, let's go. Hell yeah! Armor. Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mr. Zombie! Want to get a shotgun in the face? Hi, Mr. Zombie! Hi, Mr. Zombie! Come on, that's bold. That's retarded. Seriously, that is retarded. I thought I was pressing the fire button. Oh well. I wasted all my daggers. What do I need? I need this. He'll take the dog whistle, yes I would. Here, and that's the place we have to go out. So it's out that way. More handgun bullets, which is nice. What else is here? There's a document. Something there. A lighter! Yay, we can burn the zombies now! Yay! Let's do it. So if you burn the zombies before they turn, they don't turn into Crispin heads, luckily. Let's see here. Glad I got the shotgun, but hopefully I got my fuel canteen with me. 9L. When I get my fuel canteen, go up here. Why is not Yesenary to use right now? I'm right on top of the zombie. Yay! zombie crisp. Yep. So what's this door? It's locked. Armor. A lot of armor keys now. So now, I have to go back out to... Where's it? Back out to the one place there, and then... For now, let's do this. And then there's a map. We'll take it. Yes, I would. Okay, so all those doors need to go through, and there's still stuff in that room there. Okay, let's go back there. Back into this one room. I'm probably gonna play Resident Evil 3 after this, after I beat this game, and then. That zombie's gone. The zombie's gone. The zombie's gone. Later. There it is. Okay. Now, hopefully. Yep. It's completed now. So, we're gonna go to that other area. Let's do it. And probably get outside and get another key that we need, and then do some more. Zombies. 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 Just burn them up. I'll do it after. Okay, hopefully. Where's the zombie? Where's the zombie? Ah, you stupid zombie! Darn it all. I wasted a bullet. Darn it all, I wasted a bullet. Okay. I'm really annoyed. Really annoyed. go here, because there's herbs right here, and you do this. You blew the dog whistle. And then... there's dogs coming. Crap. Good. Now we use this herb. Yes. And then we get this item. We can't carry anymore. Now we have to go out again and get the key, and then we have to go into that one area. Dogs are missing. Coin was hidden inside the column. Coin. It's an armor key. Wow. Okay. Let's go this way. Where does this way go? So I have to go back to the one area. Yeah, that's a nice shortcut if we want to go back the other way. But for now, we have to go... this way back, and then burn all those zombies, because I don't want Crimson Heads. Yeah, burn him too. Canteen, because I need it. I'm gonna kill some zombies. It's gonna be tough going in that one room. So this tells you how to do it, and alrighty, so yeah, go through the door, no doorway anyway. What I can do is to go through the hallway and see. Yeah, upstairs. Ah, it's broken now. Darn it. My last usage of it, and it's done. Okay, Okay, that one zombie's done. This zombie... he'll be fine for a bit. Yeah, I have the armor, like the imitation of the armor, but I need the other key for it. Then we can go exploring more, hopefully. Where's that zombie? There he is. He's dead. He's dead. He dead. Well, that zombie's still there. Should I blow his head off? Yeah, I'll blow his head off. God, they're so slow. Dodged it. La 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 la. Oh hi. Nope. Oh hi, Crimson Head. No! Hi, Crimson Head. So those are Crimson Heads, the guy on the floor. They're evil son of a bitches. Huh. Lucky we got here. Oh, I don't have any room to take the key. Darn it. Well. At least, if we can. Yeah, that Crimson Head buggered off. All the zombies buggered off. That one zombie's not here anymore. That's... I wonder where he went. Didn't turn yet, but I'm not gonna take any chances. Good. The first Zephyr zombie is done. Yep. He's done for now. Anyway, now that's an easier way. Yeah, and the jewel's over there, see it? So anyway, I think that's a save spot. Really handy for if you bring your saves, but not a save box. gooses. I'm worried about this zombie here. I don't want him to turn into a zombie. Or to a prisoner. Bye, zombie. I'm gonna save it here, too. Calling that episode. Put that away. My first aid, ink ribbons. Alright, viewers. Hey, you guys take care. Bye-bye. I'll be back for some more Jill Valentine in Resident Evil HD.